gonna up the video game this year. Last year I bought a very good, hand camera to put on a tripod and shoot videos with a great mic. I've been using GoPros before, but this year we're adding a drone, the Phantom 4. Everybody's seen these reviews. This thing is just ridiculous. I've not really flown it yet. I've just got it together, got it up. I'm gonna show you how simple this is. We're gonna set it down. I'm trying to convince myself that, that I'm doing this for work with showing properties in real estate and just surveying land from aerials, but I'd be lying if I said I'm not excited to use this thing for, all the neat things outdoors, from boating to archery to you name it. So the Phantom 4 first flight. I just want to check a couple of the boundaries. Give me 1 minute. I think we are good. I'm going to hit launch and we're going to see what happens. Slide to take off. Ready? Man, that is incredibly cool. It's just flying around. Flight.
0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high. as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight.
Oh, look at this. Look how cool this is. I called it and it's coming home. How cool is that? I can see it, it's coming back. It's coming right over my head. Is that cool or what? Whoa, it's going away. Oh no, here, it's coming down. I wish you could see this. That is so insanely cool. Well, hold on, I want to do something with it. Look at this thing coming down. Look at this crazy cool thing. Just how cool is that? Taking off again. Because I can do it, and I'm not. I mean, I don't operate anything radio control a lot. So this is all. I mean, that is insane. Why did they make this kind of stuff when I was a little kid? It's incredible.
It's lonely out in space.
got low power. It survived the crash into the trees, so it's pretty tough. So we're gonna bring it in for a landing. Here it comes. This thing is so, so cool. Here it comes. The DJI Phantom 4, so far, even a caveman can fly it. I mean, this thing is just awesome. Very, very cool. Looking forward to a lot more stuff.